Now, I am the first to confess I'm not always right. Michelle will testify to that. But surely you can question my policies without questioning my faith. Or for that matter, my citizenship.